Oh, you ran into a deal with all these electrical items. Ah, crap. Oh, good, the lights came back on, so now I can tell where everybody's at. Okay, your terror bar is full. You should be driven off. I'm not exactly sure why you're not. Clutter clothes, maybe you can finish her off. No? No, clutter clothes? Whatever. Whatever, I got a couple more ghosts that can do the job. You ran into a deal with the yeah. There we go. There we go. You drove the last Ghostbreaker. Focus on the rest of the... Yeah, we can now focus on the rest of the cops. They're going to be a lot easier than dealing with the Ghostbreakers. Well, except for the fact that they don't like to stay... Except for the fact that they don't like to stay indoors. I'm not sure if we just drove this person off or not. That's a... Yeah, Janine Potts, which I think might be a Ghostbusters reference. Well, I think that might be another Ghostbusters reference. Ghostbusters. Yeah, we just drove somebody. Go get him, Gregor. Yeah, the Dragoon's actually pretty useful. Where are you going? Are you going inside? Scattered some more. Okay, Typhoon. actually bind one of the electrical cords to this. Walking back inside. Walk into the room with all the electrical things. Someone must have used that surge or whatever it was. Alright. Let's find this guy. Let's focus on something else. We have three more people left to terrify. Let's focus on... I get cold out here. I'm not sure if that actually does anything. Whoa, he just kind of froze her. That's actually pretty awesome. Benching the ghost actually kind of effect. So I'm going to be here. She's almost terrified. Not exactly surprised, they like to run inside. Yeah, in this entire playthrough, I don't think I've ever driven anyone insane. I just drove somebody off without even knowing that. No. I think I just drove off the guy I was trying to drive off. That just leaves Jack McGillicuddy. Yeah, I think McGillicuddy. find you here. Find you over here. Where are you going? You're going back inside. So where? Of course, outside. What a shock, outside. That's fine, I have the, that's fine, the trigger is waiting for me. Let's go back to that. Don't know why I don't expect that. You're going to run outside here, so. That's it. All I can do in the rooms. I have ghosts everywhere. That's it. Actually, I want to have a look at this. Yeah, this is real. I don't think I've ever used this, but it's that'd actually be pretty terrifying to be waiting with the rain falling down from the sky like that. I just wanted to show that off a little bit. Storm time. A little bit more. This guy will be turned off. Good. Dude, I like when they just hit something. It kind of looks like that. It kind of looks like that. Oh, there we go. Yeah, back to the point of being sure to take money off. But yeah. Unfortunately, that's not actually the last we'll see of the Astral Worlds either, which is really annoying because you have to deal with those in certain ways. But you know what you're gonna do. And yep, that's it. What do we got? Full Mortal Jacket. I'll save that for next time. Later.